Hello everyone, today I'm gonna be doing a simple clear makeup look. This is also my everyday makeup when I go to school, when I even stay at home. So without further ado, let's get started. As you can see, this is my natural skin. I've already moisturized and my skin type is dry. My first step is always lip balm, and I'm using this one, Bliss Tax, which has SPF 20. The sponge I'm using for applying foundation is from Muji. It works really good. The primer I'm using is from Too Faced Hand Over 3-in-1. The trick is I always spray it on sponge. One of the foundation I'm using today is Maybelline 24 Hours, and my number is 102. Another foundation I'm gonna be using today is from Elizabeth Arden, the Flawless series. I've been using this brand for many years. I think it's my all-time favorite. Why there's no original bottle? Because once I broke it by accident. So I mix these two foundations together because the Elizabeth Arden one is darker and I don't want to look too Casper. Okay, then I'm gonna do a little bit concealer on the spots where it's darker. My current favorite eyebrow is from Kevin D. I know it's a powder, it looks shiny, but actually, when you apply it on your eyebrow, it looks so natural. And recently, it's on sale in Sephora, so I highly recommend it. My eyebrow method is always from the arch to the end, then move forward little by little. The blush I'm using is from Becca's old series. Color's name is Wild Honey. And the color is like milk tea. I think you can find similar ones from their new series or other brands. Don't forget, the color is like a light brown. I'm also applying a little bit blush on my nose, underneath my chin, and around my forehead to sculpture my face. Usually, I'm too lazy to take out my eyeshadow, so I'm just using this brush to do a eyeshadow job. Very simple and saving a lot of time. My eyelash products are from Shiseido, a Japanese brand. And compared to the Western brands, I think this eyelash mascara is more delicate and will make your eyelash more natural if you don't want over makeup. A cotton bud is always a good friend when you are doing makeup. The lipstick is from Clear, and the name is Yun. The color's name is Rosy, which number is 501. I think this color is neutral and natural. It matches with my today's outfit and the season of autumn. Sometimes I will be applying another layer, Anastasia lip gloss, and this color is Sunset Strip. Sometimes I want my leaves look shimmering, then I have a better mood. Okay, my makeup done. It's just so simple. I hope it has some useful information for you. Oh, the light is too dark. I'm gonna turn on the light because now it's November, even though it's just 5 p.m. These are all the products I'm using today. I will put the names in the information box down below. And if I can find the link, I will also put there. It's time to hang out with your friends. Let's go!